It's all down to us to figure out what's going on with the island. We should start here. See if the Seven left anything useful behind.
So many challenges. Thank you.
the scientist computer seems a little upset.
What cruel and merciless subroutine would do this to me?
But she might have some valuable data for us to use, so... Head to the reality tree. By then, she'll be back online and ready to scan.
Vending machine. Where else would have vending machines? Two different matches, how many people play matches, search. paradise? Why do I keep shining? Someone was over there. Okay, I need to jump on a wolf to see how you pet the thing. I'm baking all out that I'm gonna be able to win with this blue assault rifle. Oh, there's somebody. What's that? What's that symbol? Oh, a glob thing. There's two people. Three people. Who's shooting from over here? There's two over there. Oh. Dang, I already counted one of those guys out. People out. So are you still up there just waiting? Yep. First solo victory of the season. And win 41 with the skin. That feels pretty good. And I get to show off some stuff. So that's also nice. So I did Cypher PK's thing for 30 minutes. Hated nearly every minute of it. So I got lots of XP and the emote. I'm okay with not getting the loading screen. Unless it's possible to play two person and maybe Walker meet this Kiwi Shore 50 times or, you know, 20 more times. But besides that, I'm okay. Vending machine, I just had to find one and then, you know, purchase stuff. I'm slowly getting that done and I'm just waiting for more orders. And I've met three people so far, so I just have to look up person number four, get that information in my head. And what I would note, I had to had it point out to me, but there's no custom item to go for this season, so that's interesting. Okay, so I just need to unlock two things. So V-Bucks, always nice to have, and then Contra. Now I got page two, y'all. So, can we just unlock a character? Wow, they finally let us do it. Because this is what I always want to do, is unlock a character. And then, build everything around it. So, I will stop making that complaint. And then, Bytes. B-Y-T-E-S. B-Y-T-E-S. I need six to unlock this page. And so much to get to him. So let's... Okay, what can I figure out from you? You like color black and chrome. I get that. And anarchy? Alright, well. So I can't unlock this. You must to claim it. You must first claim all the other pages. Okay. So what's the second most expensive thing? Chrome. What do I need to do to get to this page? And then what do I gotta get to this page? 5. Okay. So is
I smelled it to be you.
Okay, go back to sleep. You're supposed to. It's 10 o'clock. You're supposed to be in bed. Thank you. Okay, so we got the glider. Literally, Walker spooked me. Oh, it's raining. You might be smelling the rain. And a back bling. We're off to a decent start. So, 3 more. So what would be the next things? 1, 2, 3. Always nice to have V-Bucks. Okay, so let's break this down. Number 18. We got you a cool contrail. Save that. And I see number 19 can easily be replaced. So, Bytes is not considered legendary. Okay. You get your own glider. And your own back bling. Oh wait, does that mean I didn't give her back bling? Ugh, come on. So save, 19, nope, so load this, give her her back bling, come on everybody, it's basic stuff here. He also sounded like he was not sleeping at all. Okay, so what can we give you? Chrome things? This doesn't make any sense. You shouldn't. Uh-oh, black ooze. Right? I just got that? Oh, where are you at? I guess I'm expecting the picture to be wavy. There you are. See, if the alphabet is one of these, I could just pick something that says A. But also, we're going to get new stuff, so... Number 19, save. Dang, you can't even view it? Alright, alright. Okay, Bytes number 19. Alright everyone, thanks for watching. Give a like and subscribe and leave a comment if you're so inclined. Alright.